We are moving towards a society more transparent, and politicians must trust our hackers to process the data in a constructive manner. We must share our knowledge. This is the only way to have an integrated vision for all our waterways. I thank you for having answered the call to protect the Ottawa River.